STCU donates about $75,000 a year to reinforce the personal passions of our employees through their gifts, time, talent, and treasure. And through a program that we call Volunteers Count Program, every employee can earn grants by giving their time through volunteerism, as well by applying for matching grants. And each year, employees can apply for a larger grant for an organization by sharing why the organization is important to them.
The work that Seth has done, but so many leaders in our community, to really care for these kids, to especially the community kids that don't have the capacity to pay.
The heart gets lost sometimes, I guess. And so to see that businesses and people still have it, it should be normal, but it's rare. And so I'm really thankful you guys are spotlighting this.
So on behalf of Ellie, behalf of STCU, we want to donate $1,000 to your organization.
Wow, amazing. Thank you, guys.
On behalf of STCU, we are honored to make a $1,000 donation to EWI on behalf of Amanda and the name of Andres. So congratulations.
Congratulations.
Wow,
that's amazing.
On behalf of STCU and on behalf of Dominique and all of the amazing work that she does, we'd like to give you $1,000.
You guys are so, I just got goosebumps.
On behalf of STCU, we're honored to make a $1,000 donation today for your organization.
On behalf of Kindle, on behalf of STCU, we want to give you $1,000 just to say thank you.
Kindle, thank you.
Surprise, thank you so much for everything that you do for the military.
We partner with the community, and the community is what helps us do what we do every day. Mm-hmm. So this means more to me than I can even express, because this is how we do what we do.
Yeah.
So thank you.
On behalf of STCU, we are honored to make a $1,000 donation to 90 Plus Project on behalf of Seth McKinstry.
That is so awesome.
Congratulations on the good work you're doing.
Thank you so much. That's awesome.
On behalf of STCU and Melody and all of her efforts, we'd like to give you $1,000.
Oh, really? Wow, that's fantastic. I'm super excited about that. Melody, thank you for the work that you're doing to help the Republic School District. I know after talking to you when STCU took over here in Republic, you had mentioned how you had gone to school here, you graduated here, and you think you're pretty sure that the scoreboards that we have were the same ones that were there when you graduated school. So
they were.
It's rural schools. I mean, we don't have a lot of money, but I'll tell you what, the community really rallies around us. And so we couldn't do that without your efforts. So thank you. I appreciate it, Melody.
On behalf of STCU, we're honored to make a $1,000 donation to the Colbert Elementary PTO on behalf of Nicole Cortivo.
And on behalf of Becky and celebrating Becky, we want to give you $1,000 to your organization.
Thank you so much.
On behalf of STCU, in honor of Robin and her passion of volunteering for the Manzanita House, we'd like to gift you with $1,000.
On behalf of STCU, Leanne, we would like to donate $1,000 to your organization.
Woo! All right. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.